Hello, I'm Edward Tart. This is a Mr. Music presentation in which I offer you the 9th of Beethoven's 10 sonatas for violin and piano. It is known as the Kreutzer Sonata because Beethoven dedicated it to a violinist named Kreutzer for whom he had a high regard. The first of its three movements begins as if the violinist and the pianist were both improvising, warming up. Once they get going, much of the movement proceeds very swiftly. The second movement is the longest of the three, about 15 minutes in length. It is relatively slow. It is a theme and variations on this beautiful melody. The third and final movement is the shortest and fastest of the three. When I listen to this sonata, I am fascinated by the interplay between the two performers. Sometimes they seem to be on good terms with each other. At other times, they seem to be angry or competing with each other. Both of them have to be very skilled players, capable of playing well together, and capable at many moments of playing extremely rapidly. Here now is a complete performance of Beethoven's Sonata for Violin and Piano, number 9, the Kreutzer Sonata. Now the second movement, theme and variations. Thank you. And now the very fast third and final movement.
Thank you.
have heard Beethoven's Kreutzer Sonata, his Sonata No. 9 for violin and piano. It was performed by violinist Takako Nishizaki and pianist Yeno Yando. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here with written permission of Naxos. I invite you to visit the Naxos website, naxos.com. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.